I am the voodoo lover. Let me show you about love.
Hello and welcome. This here is Eddie G. Lazaro, and today I will teach you the most important thing of the voodoo lesson of them all. I will teach you how to create your own love voodoo doll. To do this, you need some items like thread, a coin, one flower, some beans, and some crystal stone. But most importantly, you have to use some personal items of the person whom you wish to make this doll. And that is hair and a photograph which you use as a heart. Now, as always, I've prepared a finished doll right there. We will take these voodoo love pins and stick it in the heart, and then after that, that person will automatically fall deeply, madly in love with you. So, let's do it. This was not supposed to happen. Not again.
Well, people. Well, lesson over. Goodbye.